Hello, once again. Well, there we are. Where were we? We were at war, weren't we? Yep. And, seems that in my eagerness to move my armies over here, I forgot completely that I also declared a little war here, so we're gonna make a little stop before we get that far. The rest of you guys can keep moving. I know one army I'm gonna call up, at least. Yeah, why not enough boats? Damn you. Yeah, four boats, really. Whoop-de-doo. Finding enough boats. City slam. Probably a boat here. Yep. That should do. So... you're not going anywhere? Okay. It's kind of silly. And you are going there? Okay, fine. Speed it up, because this is... Everybody's moving their votes for some reason. Okay. Gotta keep an eye on that. And in other news, anything we could talk about other than this war? Not really sure. brain trying to do more than one thing at once, failing. So we need something reminiscent of the commander here. There we go. And. Woohoo! That should probably do it. Merge it up. 15 days. Call to arms. What the hell is going on? Dear father-in-law, okay. And what are you on about? Against you, okay. Part of the Great Holy War in Navarra. Okay, whatever. I don't want to lose prestige to that. I also don't want to be seen as an alliance breaker, so we'll do that. Not that there's much point, mind you. And we'll go again. Okay, so that was that purged. Let's go over there and, get the rest of it. And two more days, come on. There we go. Ah, my reinforcements are ready. There they are. We'll set sail up. Did I get it? I didn't get it, did I? No. There we go. We can sail up the river, so there's no reason not to, right? And we'll rush this island. I'm not going to engage... Oh, that is the Burgundy army. Then I am going to engage it. You bet your life I'm gonna engage it. The shoe claims, yep, yeah. No. There we go. We'll just march up there and then we're gonna take the last one. Somebody accepted some peace offer, was that it? Okay, don't think it's any of my concern. Let's look. What are we at war with? Yeah, with four wars, that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, that seems about right. Seems about right indeed. Whoa. What the hell do you think you're doing? Now that's not very nice. Isn't very nice at all. Meanwhile, you. Oh. And then, well, no. Okay. Be that way. You pin it to win it. Get a duke that hates me in charge of that army. That seems like a good idea. Just in case, right? Oh, fuck. Okay, that means let's go there instead. You guys merge up and just keep sieging. Yeah, I think you... Are you kidding me? No, I don't care. I don't care. That's a big army now. It's okay, I got good leaders on it. Looks like... Oh, you're in for a world of pain, my friend. Walking through pagan country. That's what the little skull means. Okay, so that was one. Two. Any minute now. Yeah, no more independence mission for you, that's fine. Two, and are we engaged yet? Ooh. Aren't you a brave little monster? So we set sail over there. We add some semi-competent commanders, and Bob's your uncle. These guys can sail home. Keep sieging. Anything else I should be doing? Huh. Whoa. Yep. There is definitely something else I should be doing. Will I make this? I'm not sure I will. Wow, I lost that. I forgot to let them build up morale. That kinda sucks. Are you kidding me? Oh, too many. Thought I was misclicking. Yeah, you guys stick around. You guys come to the boats. You guys run. Ah, crap. Wow, they wiped out all of them. Didn't really see that coming. So you just move there. Let's see where he actually stops. If he's gonna go engage me or what. Meanwhile, you... we need some more reinforcements here somewhere. Yeah, you guys. While you stand down. Oh, we're taking it back now, are we? I don't care about the river crossing. 30th, first dam. Follow immediately. And 7th and 9th, damn it. Okay, so he's gonna go engage me. Sweet. Like an idiot. Do I have commanders there? Yep, I do. So, that's good. No, it's even me. Fools fight amongst themselves. Yep, they certainly do. So that decimated that army, and that means we can probably go win this now. And you guys can get on there instead. So this Burgundy chap over here, what's he up to now? He's sieging Paris again. Is he willing to stick around while I attack? Seems like he is. I know I'm charging over a wide river and that's never really a good idea, but I think I have the troops for it. Besides, I'm about to get reinforced. I said. Ooh! Yeah, the river has too high a fort level. Hmm. Cool. Or, not necessarily cool, but interesting. Because there is a cutoff for how long you can actually travel up these rivers. As soon as the infrastructure gets strengthened enough, you can forget about it. So that's something to keep in mind if you're going to be a Norse raider. And there we go. Let's get back home again. Whatever. And charge. Yeah, I think this is... Yeah, I'll just take it before I end. Liberation of Frisia. Okay. Fine. I don't care. Offer peace. Yes. Offer peace. Yes. And you. Offer peace. No. Won't give up yet. Fine. Those guys are being idiots. So you rose up there, did you? Please allow me to funnel my troops back home. One more day. Come on. There we go. And these troops will arrive at just about the same time as the other ones. So we'll stand you down. There we go. Fairly nice army there. Make sure we have the right people in command. And then we assault. So, liberation of Frisia, eh? Don't think that's gonna happen, my friend. Let me just check something. I was thinking about one thing. Religion. Yeah. I'm gonna have to turn this myself, aren't I? Just struck me. Ooh. Usurp Paris. It's always nice. I like Paris. It's nice in February, isn't it? At least it's supposed to be. And that's a victory. And that's the wrong map mode. 2 days for another assault. What's going on here then? Ah. Perfect. So that means this is over, isn't it? No, he's still not captured. Damn it. Okay, off to Brugge. some random courtier. Charge it. Yep. And execute him is probably the easiest thing in the world to do. So there we go, stand down everything but the retinues. And you please finish this up. Can I call up more troops? Yes, I can. So why don't you just mosey on over there? Okay, you're not callable. You, on the other hand, are. So, no, you're not. Really? Fine. You know what? I think I'll just go down there. So, there's that, and I know my domain size is huge, but I thought I'd finish this war before I started speeding things up, and there we go. There's the peace treaty, surrender, brilliant. Okay. And everybody stand down. Now there's this Navarra thing. Honestly? Who joined in that? Nobody on the other side. Yeah, I should probably be a bit concerned about that. I always manage to forget where I find the large amounts of boats. Here somewhere? Nope. 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 You then. Nope. Nope. And I don't want to bother him. Because he's pretty angry, I think. Yeah, why is... Whoa, Holstein is angry too. So you guys go home. A big army, but... small fleet. Fairly annoying. Not sure if anybody else can hear that, but my son is singing in the background. Fairly disturbing reimagination of a children's song. Who kind of does that? He's a strange little boy. But then again, he is his father's son. I need to have a look at the kingdoms. That's Duchy's kingdom. Okay, so Ireland is still Ireland, and is it? It's not becoming a kingdom of anything else. What's with the difference in the coloring here? I don't get that. Becoming independent. Becoming incorporated, sure. Okay, so this is actually becoming independent. As the Empire of Scandinavia. I don't get that at all. Okay, let's have a look. My current is high crown authority. I have formed the Kingdom of Ireland, that's why. So, why don't we transfer some vassals here? Hang on, let's just do one thing. De jure, Duchy of Ulster, create. Thank you. Okay, that's a theocracy. What the hell are you supposed to be? I'll create that. There's something very strange going on there. Create that. And then, whoa. No. You are the Germanster. Right, create that. So, you come here. Actually, Jesus. Kingdom of Ireland is now that bit. So does that mean you're at war or something? Nothing terribly interesting. So, oops, it is. This is the current King of Ireland, right? No, it's not? Okay, who is the current King of Ireland? Is it me? It's me, isn't it? Yes, I'm the King of Ireland. That's just gonna have to stop. So, for fun... Yeah, you currently have a holding over there, goddammit. Do I have any sort of distant relatives lying around here? You. You have Jämtland and you have Västerbotten. You have that one as well. That's a problem. So you're not going to be a nice, smooth county unless I give it to him and let him attack you. Bloody annoying. Because if I give it to him, he'll probably attack and win. And he has Westerbotten and he has Knecht. Ugh. Christ almighty. So he's no good as the King of Ireland. I have to find somebody who can be my King of Ireland. She could be my Queen of Ireland. This guy could be my King of Ireland. He has a weak claim on Ogamalan. He's probably not going to push that because he will be under medium crown authority, so he can't. He can usurp stuff under his own realm, though, which is fine. Let's see, he has... he has no other holdings, okay. Grant you a land of title. There you go. Why not? Why do you not like me? Yeah, my domain's too big, I know that. So let's do that. And then transfer vassalage. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's the chief of Westfall. I don't want to do that. Befriend, though. You. Yes. You go there. And now... Yeah, he... There are parts that should not be part of. Because now the de facto Ireland is... No! Huh. I thought it might actually have grown to encompass in parts it shouldn't, but it didn't. Cool. That is good news. Because I thought this guy had some holdings outside, but no, it would appear he didn't. So yeah, my kinsman. Good. I make Bevis. Otherwise this guy inherits, and that's probably not good. Now you, of course, are a problem, but there's very little I can do about that. Other than start revoking your titles. Can't stand me, but that's fine. Let's deal with this. With all my captured territory. So, Plowin. There we go, hand you out. And for those of you who are not interested, this is basically the only thing I'm going to be doing for the rest of the episode, so feel free to skip if you don't want to see how I deal with dealing out counties and baronies and all that malarkey. The rest of you guys are welcome to watch as I desperately click different buttons. I know I should install No Hassles Vassals, but it feels a little bit like cheating. I know it's not technically... Hey. I built a city. But did I build it on rock and roll? That's a question. So now we're down to 4 counties too much. That's that one, that one. That one, that one, and that one. Huh. Actually. So I got that one, that one. Can hold on to that one for now. Cool. So I need to get rid of these 4. Who should I give it to? I need all men, not in prison. They can be married if they want to. They have to be non-rulers. They have to be of my religion, of my culture. They have to be adults, and they have to be of a great house, and we sort by dynasty. And now let's see if we can find some promising ravens. Heir, Princess Scandinavia. I think we'll stick there from heir. Princess Scandinavia, heir, my nephew, he's ambitious, that's not good, so no, he ain't getting nothing, and that was it for ravens, no, he's a raven, but not a raven, fine, this guy, he'll do, grand land title, good lord, titles. There you go. Another nephew. Can't give him anything because he's being an idiot. He's in Dunbar to research tank, but I should be able to. Well, strong claims. Probably gave this to somebody else with weak claim on Gotland. Agder and Gotland, okay. So be careful about him. That was my nephew I couldn't give anything to. Yeah, this guy should have something. I grant you a land of title. Flowen, no, no. Let's do that one, yep. Because in case I can't find family for the last ones. Not heir to anything. Grand land of title in Plauen. And there. And that was it. Okay, let's see if we can find a Bergheim to give the last one to. Yeah, off Bergheim. Wrong religion, though, no? And ambitious, not to. That will not do. Wrong religion. This guy, though. He might actually work. Yep. Even as a kid. Brilliant. Grant him the title. And there we go. So there. Supposed to be a king here somewhere, yeah. You. Infirm and everything. And yeah, I've got to keep an eye on you. So my Scandinavian fleets, they're all moving to pick up my troops, yep. And we'll cut the episode here because that's all I have time to do right now. And thank you guys for watching again. Next time we'll go finish this little civil war and then we'll keep doing what we do best, nibbling away at Europe. Thanks for watching. Cheers.